Following news comes courtesy of Media Takeout News. It was posted on May 1st of 2019. Excuse me, the title of the article is Kenya Moore Rejoins Atlanta Housewives. Portia confirms. Tiffany Brockworth posted the article. Here's what she wrote. Kenya Moore is officially back on the cast of Bravo's Real Housewives of Atlanta. Media Takeout News is confirmed. It's no longer a rumor. It's a confirmed fact. Fellow Atlanta housewife Portia Williams confirmed Kenya's return yesterday when she appeared on The Breakfast Club with Charlamagne, Angela, and DJ Envy. Portia told Charlamagne that Bravo was asking all the housewives to start filming next season of the show early, and she explained, quote, it's because of Kenya. She's rejoining the cast. Back in March, Media Takeout News told you that Kenya was coming back. Our report at the time read, quote, we spoke with one of Kenya's friends and an exec at Bravo who both confirmed that Kenya will be returning to the show. Kenya's friend explained, quote, at first it looked like it wasn't going to happen, referring to Kenya's return. But everyone worked hard and made it happen, end quote. The Bravo executive confirmed what Kenya's people told us. While the official cast for next season hasn't been announced, our producer explained, quote, yes, Kenya will be back next season, end quote. Kenya was fired. Oh, really? I didn't know that. Kenya was, quote, fired from Bravo's top series after getting into repeated arguments with production and executives. At the time, Kenya was in a new marriage and she was trying to protect her relationship from the drama of Bravo's hit show. But Kenya's a lot more comfortable in her relationship and is ready to fully commit to the Atlanta Housewives again. Kenya has had public feuds with most of the housewives and is known for bringing drama to the show. She'll be a welcome addition to the cast. That's the end of the article. Here's the thing. Kenya coming back to the show is great news for all of us. I mean, she's beautiful. She makes great TV and she looks amazing on camera. I can't wait to see her back in the show. Now, I did not watch last season. Well, this season that's wrapping up because, I mean, I didn't want to sit up there and watch Portia with this other guy and they were having a baby and I'm like, oh, here we go, here's the nonsense, right? You know, seeing the woman who I've been in love with for years, you know, with another man. But so shout out to Portia. So you see, I could mention her name in any video at any time. I could be talking about nuclear fission, I could be talking about building rocket ships, and I could mention Portia. You know, Portia is out of this world, just like a rocket ship. You know, I could just be talking about water. You know, Portia hydrates my thirst the same way that water hydrates yours. Did you know that beauty is made of 90% water? The way the body. No, I'm just being silly. The point is this: though, I can mention Portia anytime. But anyways, this video is about Kenya. Focus, me, focus. Kenya coming back to the show is good news. Beautiful lady. You know, great personality. I love everything she does. And, you know, she just had a new baby, a new bundle of joy. So the baby that y'all was hating on was like, she ain't never going to have that baby. Just like y'all said that she was never going to have more men or either. Just like y'all said that she was never going to have a husband. You see how she always does what y'all claim is impossible for her? Do you see how she manifests everything that she wants in her life? Do you see how y'all are haters? Do you see how sickening some of you are? But anyways, shout out to my girl Kenya Moore. I love that you're winning out here. I love everything that you're getting. You deserve it. You're beautiful. You're loyal. DJ Khaled voice. Anyway, shout out to the beautiful Kenya Moore. And to the haters, just keep on hating, because that's all you got. Let me know what y'all think about it below. Can you not wait for her to rejoin the cast for season 12? Or are you a hater? Let me know what you think about it all below. Me Magazine on YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, and MeWe. Me Magazine blog on Instagram. Thumbs up, comment, subscribe. Click the notification bell, and that way you'll receive alerts when new videos get posted.